How you pronounce M-A-R-K?
Man.
B-A-N-T-O-N.
Patron!
Love and hate can never be real. Oh no. Oh no.
Jamaica! From the kind of Guyana!
Here I come with love.
This is my first time in Jamaica. I'm here from the land of Guyana. I've waited 23 years for this one opportunity. Big up to the Queen, the Crown Prince of Reggae, Dennis Emmanuel Brown.
Love and hate can never.
Allow me please to give you a little piece, one for us, one chorus of my originality. For the ladies, the mothers of the ghetto, from the Jamaica to Ghana and around the world, I want to say this from the bottom of my heart.
Forgive me for the wrongs that I've done to you, baby. For all the lies that I've told you and the times that I've made you cry. Oh, girl, and even when I show up in your love, you're always my motivation, girl. I've never meant to push you away or push you aside, baby. Believe me when I say, for your love, Jamaica, I beg you for a second, and yeah. Thank you. My name is Paul Buckley, and I'm from Ghana.
My manager is a man named Wally Fraser, Walter Fraser from Ghana.
He
sent me here to a man called Lego B.
Yeah.
So big up Mr. Lego.
So you're from Ghana or Ghana?
I'm from Ghana.
Ghana, South America. Lego.
You're from Ghana.
You're awesome. Lego is your producer.
No, Lego's not my producer. I was sent by my manager.
You might have time to
talk to him. What a phrase. Lego.
Lego, we never talk. You're tall.
Thank you.
Yeah, man, you're
tall. Lego.
Love you too. Wow. What a voice. In tough. You like him. I get ear one out. Ear one out. It's a science now. Because it's a mark. Bantam. And I'm going to say first thing I'm going to say, Ma, Buchu, Bantan.
What?
Yeah, I think it's the first one.